Hi, this is Elaine, and I'm going to show you how to squeeze citrus. So the first thing to do is to cut your lime in half. Okay, and you've probably seen this before. This is something that you manually just squeeze. I would stick this in the flesh, and I would really push and keep doing this until all the juice was out of it. But I find this kind of labor intensive, and I am really liking this, and so this is what I'm going to use. This is called a citrus squeezer. So this squeezer actually does lemons and limes, and as you can see, it's nicely color coded. The lime goes in here, and the lemon goes in the bigger receptacle, which is here, okay? So one of the misconceptions with this is you believe, you know, when you first use it, you think you're supposed to go like this and squeeze like this. But that isn't the correct way to do it. You could do it, but it gets really messy. It squirts all over the place. So the easiest way to do this is to turn it upside down like this. And then you're going to take this part and you're going to squeeze. And I always squeeze it into a big receptacle. That way I'm not trying to just put it into a teeny little measuring glass or anything like that. And this is also another technique that I do. I usually take it and go like this, rock it. So because the little holes right here, it gets stuck sometimes, the juice. And so you just try to get it all out. Now I don't just stop there because there's tons of good juice still in there. And this is when I turn it over and then I'll squeeze it again. And as you can see, it's coming out the side too. And then lastly, I will take it. This is actually looks like it's pretty done, and I'll do it to the side. Huh? See how much juice you got out of that one half. Okay? So that is basically how I squeeze citrus.